This is Saturday, the 2nd of March 2019, with Irish National Celtic Kildare. I'm at the Mayor's Stables, I'm at Baldara Stable here. You've bowled with invincible spirit. Hello, girl. I think this is my new friend, my new best friend this year. He's just my new best friend. Aren't you, girl? I think you're going to be my new best friend, are you? Are you? You're going to be my new best friend, are you, girl? Yeah? I get great induction from this Mayor since the new season started. She seems to come over to me quite a lot. I think she's taken a liking to me. I think she's got a bit of a soft spot for me. Mm-hmm. A bit of a soft spot, haven't you, girl? She got a bit of a soft spot for me, haven't you, girl? Baldara. Magnificent, gorgeous, Mary, you.
What's this? You can read yourself.
Can't believe it, Liam Walter.
Catch Me, Katie. Good old Catch Me, Katie.
And Sir is
Dan Silly. Dan Hill, yeah.
Yeah, and the dam is, what was it? Uno what?
Miss Toot.
Oh, Miss Toot, sorry. To visit Decoration Night. And oh, she owned by the Irish National Stud. She's involved with Decoration Night. I don't understand this at all. She's visiting Decoration Night and she's involved with Decoration
Night. Yeah. What happened was that 11 months ago, she went to see, you know, she had sex decorated night, right? Okay. Mm. She had her foal. It's in there now, right? Or whatever it is. It's in the fields, okay? And now after that, she's going to visit decorated night in a couple of weeks again to get pregnant again by decorated night.
Oh, I don't know. Who's the next one here? Sar is, what's it?
Flying Spur.
Flying Spur. Dam is
Mini Pen.
Mini Pen. It's a business, it doesn't say. But yeah, she's owned by the Irish National Stud. No, it doesn't say who she's visiting. It doesn't say who she's involved to. No. She's outside. She's a foster man. With one accord, Sir Alchemation. Alchemation is her sir. She's the one that used to be owned by the Queen.
Mm-hmm.
And her dam is, what is it?
Try.
Can't see that right now.
Raimi Coya.
Yeah, Coya. She's a visiting decoration night. She's owned by the Irish National Stud. She was owned by the Queen. This is the one that was owned by the Queen, folks. She's a foal and two dragon pups. She was due to fall on the 14th of the, what?
January.
14th of January. She falled on the 30th of January. She falled on the 30th of January. She falled on the 30th of January.
Yes, yeah, sure, she was late.
She was late. Janie. Born 2014, so that makes her four.
Five.
Five years old. A young baby.
Mm-hmm.
Hi, dear. This is dear. What's this? What's it?
Latona.
Latona. And she's visiting. What, sorry?
Bilardo.
Oh yeah. Owned by the Irish National Stud. She's involved with Guildford's 10 by Bass Pan. Beautiful. The 22nd of the 1st, is it?
27th
of the 1st. And she followed on the 28th, is it?
Yeah.
So it's a day late.
Mm-hmm.
It's not too bad, I suppose.
Not sorry.
Up on the floor. Sir is Bally Sex, is it?
Bally Sex.
Bally Sex. She's always said Bally Sex. Bally Sex.
Shakespeare. Dame Fleury, yeah. To visit, it doesn't say, born Archnestle. She's owned by the Archnestle Stud. To fall to Worthy. Remember, Worthy is.
Never heard of Worthy.
What? Worthy?
I thought it said Wartat. I thought it said, did you say Wartat and Wartat Filly, didn't you? You said Wartat Filly. On the thing, you said Wartat Filly, didn't you?
I think so, yeah.
Did you say, did you
on the actual tag?
You said Wartat Filly.
Where? When?
You thought it said Wartat Filly on the first day when we looked at her tag up on the flurry, it said Wartat Filly.
Must be, yeah.
It says Worthy here.
Yeah. Spell it wrong, that's all.
I must have got mixed up. Sorry, folks, we made a mistake on Upper McFlurry's fall. We mistook it for being Wartat's fall. It turns out it's Worthy. The Worthy's the father, not Wartat. Sorry, we made the mistake. We were mistaken. We thought it was Wartat's fall. McFlurry. Upper McFlurry. We mistook Upper McFlurry's son to be Wartat's. Apparently it's Worthy. Worthy's the name of the father.
Mm-hmm.
We got mixed up. We made a mistake and he thought it had said Wartat Filly. Sorry, it's a filly, Bighorn. It's a filly. We mistook it for Wartat's filly. Apparently it's Worthy is the name of the father. So it's not Wartat like we thought, it's Worthy. It's the name of the father. So apologies for that mistake, folks. So apologies Wartat as well, sorry. It's Worthy is the name of the father. Sadly miss you Wartat too, by the way. Hope you're getting on in France. Hope things are going okay for you. I really miss you like hell. I'll be looking up his website later on, see how things are going, see if there any latest updates, and I'll keep you posted, folks, as well, to see if there anything, and keep you up to date and how he's getting on with his offspring.
We're going to visit the it's 2 o'clock already, isn't it?
Hello. I thought I heard you walking around. Hello. Hiya, girl. I thought you heard her walking around. Yeah. you heard my voice in the background, did you? You heard me talking in the background. Heard you walking around. Thought I'd come to say hello to you again. How are you doing there, chicken? How's it going there, chicken? It feels beautiful, by the way. Yeah, you're better off in here. It's a bit cold and wet and miserable out here. You're better off where inside where it's a bit warm. The hay is the heat source. You love being warm and cozy in there. You're better off in there where it's all been warm. Yeah, it is. You're better off in there where it's all been warm and cozy. Yeah. Isn't that right? You love doing that, don't you, girl? You love doing that, don't you, girl? You're beautiful. Do you know that? Baldara's a lovely name, isn't it? That's a gorgeous name, Baldara. That's a lovely name, isn't it? Baldara, you're gorgeous, mare, you. Love you. I love you. You know that? My best pal. I think you're my best pal this year. She's my best pal this year. She's my new best pal, aren't you, girl? Are you my best pal, aren't you, girl? Yeah? I think you're my best. I'm able to touch her.
Mm-hmm.
I'm able to touch her, eh? I can touch her. Jane, I can touch her, eh? I don't think I'd be able to touch her because these bars are like, these holes are like smaller than the stallions.
Mm-hmm.
Hello, girl. I can touch you, can't I? Yeah, I can. You're beautiful, do you know that?
She's trying to smell you.
You're trying to smell me, are you, girl? You're trying to smell me, are you, girl? You're smelling me, are you, girl? Are you, girl? Hello? You're making faces at me now, are you? Mm-hmm. You're making faces now, girl, are you? Last week. Come on, girl, you say hello to me. Come on, girl, you say hello to me. You are my best friend, girl. You are my best friend. Yes. Yes, you're smelling me now, are you? Are you smelling me now, girl? Love Street. Come on, girl, you say hello to me. He's here. Love Street, will you say hello to me? Love Street. You're both gorgeous, by the way. You're both beautiful up Love Street, by the way. Congratulations. Love Street. Will you say hello to me, girl? Hello? Hello? Do you want to say hello to me? Do you want to say hello to me? Do you want to say hello
to me? What's
his
name called? Lucrece?
Do you want to say hello to me, girl? Lucrece? Do you want to say hello to me? Look at the phone. It's pretty fragile, isn't it?
Mm.
But he could barely stand.
Mm.
He could barely stand. Look. He could barely stand. He's very fragile.
Yeah, yeah.
But the phone's very fragile, isn't he? He could barely stand, Lynn. Jesus, look at the size of him. He could barely stand, Lynn. When was he born?
It was due to fall 21st. But I don't know when he actually followed.
Oh, he's tiny, Lynn. He could barely stand. Look at him. He could barely walk.
Mm.
Yeah, obviously, he was only born like a day ago, or 2 days ago. Look, he could barely walk. Mm-hmm. Very fragile. It looks like he's only just born last night or the night before last.
Yeah, yeah.
But he's very fragile, eh?
Mm-hmm.
I think he's just...
You're going to visit Thailand tonight? It's 2:05 already. Kubi.
Hello. How's Kubi? She came to the door. She came to the door at last. Hello. Hello. Trying to get you to say hello to me since I came here. Hello. And you, beauty. And you, girl.
She's gorgeous.
Mm.
Hello. Well, that's the Mary we saw in the nursery the other day.
Yeah, that's right, yeah.
That Mary, she is at the very back of the nursery.
Couldn't see the tag.
Couldn't see her tag. Mm. The fees on her. Yeah, could be. How do you spell it?
I think it's Kubi, yeah.
How do you spell it?
Q-U-E-B-E-E.
Q-U-E-B-E-E. Hello. I think I saw you in the nursery the other day. I was trying to get a hello from you. I was trying to see your name. I couldn't see your name. I saw you in the nursery the other day. You were at the very back of the paddock. Yeah. Trying to get your name. Couldn't see your name. You're at the very back of the paddock. Hello. I think you're a brand new mare, are you? I think you're a brand new mare, are you, girl? And you're owned by... Who's she owned by?
Banagon. Bloodstock.
Bloodstock, yeah. Hello. You're gorgeous, aren't you, girl? You're gorgeous, girl. She's a bull, too. What?
Ifran.
Hello. Oh, she's beautiful, Neil. She's beautiful, isn't she? Hello, girl. The camera to her. Hello, girl.
Oh!
God. You're going to be terrified of the horses now.
Oh! Oh!
You're terrified of the poor horse.
Mm-hmm.
She's looking at you. What the hell is that? What is that noise? My fiance is sneezing. That's what that noise is, in case you're wondering. It's a very loud sneezer. The place nearly explodes at home. Yeah, I feel like the place is going to explode when he sneezes. Yeah. Yeah, it feels like the place is shaking.
Earthquake.
Like an earthquake, yeah. Yeah, it feels like the place is going to explode. Yeah. See her name with their tag. Her race.
Yeah, it says Kubi.
Yeah. That's a race tag. That's a race tag.
Mm-hmm.
How'd you spell it on the tag?
Q-U-E-B-E-E.
Yeah, Kubi. Gorgeous, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Impossible.